Hey guys, this is Danish, and today we are going to be talking about the new benchmark for budget desktop DAC amps, the new FiiO K7. So let's get into it. So FiiO has been in the market since around 2007. They've been making really high quality products all their time. I personally used to own a FiiO product almost 7-8 years ago, and it's still running strong. So today let's talk about this bad boy, the FiiO K7. It's one of my favorite DAC amps at the moment, and let's talk about why it's my favorite. Talking about the build of this product, I really like the metal build. It feels a little bit lightweight but doesn't feel cheap. It's very well built. There are no places where it feels like they've cut corners. I love the metal switches over here, which are very tactile. The volume knob feels really nice and smooth. You don't feel any like parts which are loose as such. Overall, solid product for what it is. I really like the build. Alright, so talking about what's under the hood. The K7 comes with dual AKM DAC chips, which is really great at the price at which it is right now. Solid sound. And talking about the amplification, both the 6.35 and 4.4 outputs are phenomenal. Especially the 4.4 in this price range. Definitely there are some DAC amps which have it, but not this kind of power. So most headphones like these which are over here, the LCD X, the Sundara, and even the Odyssey LCD 2C, no problem. Compared to other DAC amps in this price range, this powers it much more better. And also talking about some other features, like for example, the RCA input and output. So you can use this as just a standalone amplifier. And one more thing also, as compared to other DACs in the same price range, it only have USB input. This also has optical as well as coaxial input. So you get the flexibility of using it with a wider variety of sources. Overall, solid product. It's got a shitload of features which you normally don't get in this price range. Alright, so talking about the sound, I really like how the FiiO K7 sounds. Why? Well, because the bass feels really nice, it punches hard as compared to other DAC amps in the same price range, where the bass feels a little bit looser. Mainly for headphones like these, like the LCD X and even the Odyssey LCD 2C or even the Edition XS, I would say the bass feels a little bit looser. This, because of the higher power output, it feels nice, punchy. The mids also feel really nice, detailed. And the highs don't feel very harsh as compared to some other amps, I would say, in the same price range. Overall, solid sound. I've never felt like it doesn't work very well with a certain headphone. Sounds great, honestly. Alright, so here is my take on why I love the FiiO K7. So, I was really excited when it was launched and I thought it's going to be a great product, and it really is. I loved a few quirks that it has, the RGB lights in the front, the switches which take like a second to change. There are some reasons why, so that you don't blow up your speakers. But overall, really great product. I love how it sounds with most of the headphones which I try it out with. It's become like my new benchmark for a DAC amp under 20k. I use it with all the headphones because this is something which I recommend to a lot of people and they really like it. So overall, solid product for under 20,000 rupees. Kills the Zendac V2. There's no competition. This is the new benchmark for a desktop DAC amp under 20k. Alright, so if you would like to try out the new FiiO K7, you can come on down to our experience studio or head on down to a headphone connect happening in a city near you. Alright guys, so that was it for today. Do let us know in the comment section what you thought about the new FiiO K7 and also any other products that you would like us to talk about or review in the future. See ya.